A Mossad agent led ISIS in Libya. Benjamin Ephraim was arrested by Libyan authorities and he later confessed that he was a Mossad agent. He used the pseudonym Abu Hafs, and the sources of this information are Fars News and Palestine Momentum.